Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today's video is going to be another unboxing. This time we are doing the Beautycon spring box. This is what it looks like. This month's box was curated by Bunny. She's better known on YouTube as Graveyard Girl. She's one of the more eccentric people here on YouTube. I find her to be extremely hilarious. I've watched a few of her videos. I mean, she's funny, she's down to earth, and she's a sweetheart. So, for those of you who don't know, Beautycon is a, it's a seasonal beauty subscription box. So you get it 4 times a year, and I believe it is with shipping $35.99 per box. Most of their boxes include over $130 worth of items, so it's not a bad deal for $35.99. So, this, like I said, is what the box looks like. It's got her signature right here. It says Beautycon. And then this is the box itself. It's a pretty cool, grid-like pattern. Really awesome and modern and neat. So I'm going to open it up now. I have not peeked in here. And this is what the inside of the box looks like. It's a really pretty peach color. And then it just says, "Oh hey beauty." And then it gives you tips down here on how to film an unboxing. So it says, you know, set up, show the goods, and share it. So this just pops right off. And inside are all the goodies. So the first thing I see is this, which is, I'm assuming, is Bunny. It looks like a portrait of her. And it's actually a really, really pretty picture. On the back of this card are all of the details for everything that's included in the box. So I'm gonna keep this handy while we look through this. The paper that's in here is kind of a doll print. I don't know if you guys can see that. Super cool and unique. For those of you who don't know, Bunny has an obsession with old vintage kind of creepy looking dolls. It's actually pretty cool, some of the ones she has. She's filmed videos in front of like a massive wall filled with just babies that are, you know, baby dolls that are old and missing limbs and dirty, and it's unique. So I'm going to peel back the paper and see if I can show you this again. These are our goodies. So, the first thing I see is these Garnier Skin Active Clean Plus Purifying Oil-Free Cleansing Towelettes. And, oh, these have charcoal in them. Pretty cool. It says they're for oily skin. I'm hoping I can use them. I don't really have oily skin. I have dry skin. But this is what they look like. And this doesn't tell any of the prices of the items. So that's item number one. The next thing I see in this box, there's actually two things that I'm obsessed over right now, and I can't believe she put them in the box. This is awesome. The first thing is this little tube of Glam Glow. And I actually have this Glam Glow. This is a youth mud. I have the full size version and it's amazing. I use it, I'm supposed to use it once a week. I use it probably once every other week, but I'm trying to get into the habit of putting on one of these face masks once a week. They're awesome. They do burn a little bit when you first put them on. I've kind of gotten used to it, but it's got this specific Glam Glow has chunks of charcoal in it. So it's amazing. It exfoliates the skin, it removes all the dead cells. On top of that, it smells amazing, so you can't go wrong. And the full-size version is actually $69.90 or $69.99. So this is awesome that she threw in a little sample size, and it's good because you can test out the product to see if it's something you want to continue using in the future, because it does burn. Some people might have more sensitive skin and might not be able to use it, so it's good that she threw in a sample size. So this is amazing. I've never seen Glam Glow in a subscription box before, so that's pretty cool. And then the next thing I see, which is awesome, are these Beauty Blender Micro Minis. These are great. I love beauty blenders. I have, it's kind of dirty, but I have the original beauty blender. So these are awesome. They would be really good for applying your concealer, blending out your concealer. So awesome, I'm excited for these. And it's good because you get two. The next thing I see is this NYX Matte Finish Finny Matte Long Lasting Setting Spray. This is what it looks like. Now, I'm not sure if I will be able to use this. I am going to test it out and see. But it says matte finish. I have very dry skin, and if I use anything that's too mattifying, it kind of makes me look a little patchy. So I'm not sure. I'm going to give it a try, see how I feel about it, and I'll let you guys know. Okay, next thing I see in here is not a beauty item, but it is pretty freaking awesome. It's a little keychain of a baby doll that's missing two arms and a foot. This is so cool. Let's see. It says in the back, if you haven't heard, Bunny, aka Graveyard Girl, is obsessed with antique dolls and has a huge collection, some dating back to the 19th century. That's pretty cool. Most of her dolls are worn and imperfect as a reminder that imperfections and flaws are beautiful. She wanted to share an exclusive gift with our BeautyCon subscribers, so we handmade a replica of one of her favorites and turned it into a keychain. Welcome to the Swamp family. Awesome. So this is actually one of her dolls. Super cute. I find it to be really amazing and awesome and unique. So I am going to hang this on my keychain for sure. Next thing I see are these NCLA designer nail wraps. It says Instant Nail Vision. And these are pretty cool. This is what it looks like in the packaging. And let me open it up so you guys can see the different details. So they're all different. It comes with a little nail file to file down the edges when you apply the sticker to your nail. So these are Bunny at BeautyCon exclusive, because it's got Bunny signature on here and BeautyCon. And they're really cool designs. I see some baby doll heads, some scenery, fish, water, different little like handwritten notes. Pretty cool. So that's what these look like. Super awesome. I'm finding that this is one of the most unique and creative subscription boxes I've opened. This is really, really cool. The next thing I see is this Pacifica Natural Minerals Power of Love lipstick. It's 100% vegan. I have gotten this brand before, I believe in an Ipsy box. I'm not sure. Could have been a BoxyCharm, but I think it was an Ipsy box. I actually have it here. Let's see if I can find it. Right here. This is the one I own. And I'm wondering if they're in the same shade. So the one I have is Sweet One. This one is Nudie Red. Okay, so they're not the same shade. They kind of looked a little similar, like the packaging and everything, because the one I got had the same color box. So I'm assuming they don't change the color of the box to match the color of the lipstick. So this is what it looks like. Lipstick. Open it up, and it's a twist up lipstick. And this is a really pretty color. Actually, it's very similar to the one I have. I think this one's a little bit more of a nude. Really, really pretty. I'm swatching it here for you guys so you can see. That's the color right there. And these lipsticks are extremely creamy. They're really nice. And they actually have a pretty good color payoff. I wore one few weeks ago. I wore the one that I own, and I wore it out to dinner, ate and everything, and it was still on by the end. So now I didn't eat like a hamburger or anything. I ate, you know, with a fork and a knife. So I mean, I thought it was pretty good. Their Real Benefit Beyond Mascara. So this is a sample size of the Benefit mascara. I've never tried this before, but I have seen it at Ulta. That's what it looks like. And I believe this is just in the color black. I don't know if these come in different colors. Yeah, this is just regular black mascara. Awesome. Really excited to try. I'm kind of obsessed with the L'Oreal Telescopic Carbon Black Mascara, but I'm always down to try new mascaras and see what's out there. I don't know if anything will replace the L'Oreal Telescopic, but we'll see. Next thing I see is, oh, this is pretty cool. She included an entire palette. This is the Rock the Nudes palette by Maybelline. It has some really nice colors in here. We've got some, it's kind of like a smoky palette, so you've got some darker colors, and then you've got a few metallics, you've got some darker metallics, and then a few highlight shades, and a transition shade. Really nice. Next thing I see are a pack of hair ties. They're tie-dye hair ties. These are awesome. These hair ties, I actually love these kind of hair ties. I have a bunch. I find that these are awesome because they don't leave like that little wrinkle, that dent in your hair if you have your hair up in a ponytail for a few hours. I love wearing these when I'm going to the gym and stuff because I just pull my hair up with one of these, and then when I'm done and I take a shower, I can let my hair down and it's not all like, you know, it doesn't have that dent in your hair. And I find they're good for me personally because I don't wash my hair every single day. I wash it every 3 days. So I'm not gonna have it down all the time. I mean, I get hot, I put it up. I mostly always have my hair up when I'm at home. So these are great. We've got two more things in this box. The next thing I see is this Dolls Kill. It's a $20 gift card. I've never heard of this brand before, Dolls Kill. So I'm gonna have to look it up and see what kind of stuff they sell. And the last thing I see is a Murad Essential C-Day Moisture Broad Spectrum SPF 30. So it's, I'm assuming it's just a cream. Let me see. I don't think it's a primer. Yeah, no, it's just a cream. There's nothing left in this box. It's completely empty. This was a really, really cool box. I've never opened a subscription box of any brand that was as unique as this one. I found it to be awesome. There were tons of cute things I really liked, like this keychain. I'm obsessed with it. This is so cute. I can't wait to put it on my keys. And then some really good products, the Glam Glow, Youth Mud, the set of beauty micro beauty blenders. You know, you have Garnier face wipes. I think she included a good overall variety of stuff in this box. And you've got hair ties, you've got stuff for eyes with that eyeshadow palette, you've got a lipstick, you've got a gift card, a few little knickknacks, a finishing spray. Really, really awesome box. A thumbs up in my book. Now, if you guys liked it, please give it a thumbs up as well. If you haven't done so already and you want to see more of me, please hit the subscribe button down below and leave me a comment of what your favorite item was out of this season's BeautyCon box. Till next time, bye guys. They're kind of like a tie wrap, I think is what they're called. Oop, I dropped it.